Good morning, so, or afternoon actually. So I'm doing this video to help those with mental health and to talk about more things that abusers and bullies do. And one of the things that they do is imprisonment, and they stop you from living your life as you always have done, because they don't like the fact that you live your own way, and that pisses them off. Well, let me tell you now, I don't care. I don't care if you chuck yourself on the floor and start kicking your heels and your arms against the floor. I don't care. People who do carry out abuse and bullying are big kids. They are adults that have never grown up and have never taking responsibility for their own actions. Now let me tell you, I've not been perfect, but I will never abuse a bully, because it is what it is. It's cowardly and it's juvenile, and I will always sing. I do not need anybody to give me a threatening look or to slam doors or to stop me from watching TV. I am going to live my life how I wish to live it. And if you've got a problem with that, then that's something that you need to deal with. I am not going to be victimised or imprisoned by anybody, and neither should you. And yes, it does go on. There are people that are messaging me that are saying that they get their rights taken away from them every day, because their parent does not like the fact they like to do their own thing. And because mental health is something that they suffer with, it's something that they have to deal with every single day, yet it gets put against them, it gets thrown at them in their face. Because people that don't suffer mental health, who make out they do, and that's why they carry out the abuse and bullying, do it to attack. They don't do it because they really have suffered mental health. They have no idea. They don't have a clue. They are just vicious and nasty and like a great big kid in an adult's body. And I would not give them the time of day now. And I don't. I don't give people like that the time of day. So neither should you. And like I said in my previous videos, follow the RCR code, which is record, call out, report, and do whatever it takes. And they will do everything under the sun to still try and do it. Now, I'm not going to be feel threatened by anybody, because I'm not. I don't get intimidated. I don't get intimidated at all. And I do think that's down to my upbringing, it's not being plain sailing. But I'm in a place now that I am not going to allow myself to be treated in a disgusting manner by anybody, and neither should you. And yes, I am talking about, my past tense, because there are still people who think they have an issue with people like me, who look after other people that have mental health issues, because a lot of mental health issues out of 100% of, so you had 100 children, 95 of those children all suffer with bullying and abuse, whether it's psychological, emotional, physical. They are targeted every single day, all day long sometimes, and it is disgusting. Because the people that do it act as if they're superior, they act as if nobody else's way of thinking matters, because all they think about is the way they work, and it's if I think this way, so do you. Well, let me tell you, no. If everybody was the same, the world would be a boring place, and everybody's different. And if you don't like somebody because of the fact that they like to sing and enjoy the things that they're doing, then you need to go away, not them. Because what a lot of police are doing now to crack down on home abuse and bullying is that they will have the victim or police secretly filming homes who were doing it, because the thing is that a lot of the people who carry it out don't always get taken to prison or get have previous convictions because of proving it. So that's why the police now are going into homes where there's been reports of bullying abuse, and they secretly film it. So, at the end of the day, so I'm going to carry on. So honestly, don't allow those to stop you from doing the things that you enjoy, and be happy. Don't let them take your happiness away, because they are not worth it. They're not worth the time or energy. They're not worth the stress. They don't lose sleep over them, because they won't lose sleep over you. And they will just do anything they can to victimize, imprison, and stop you from having rights. And that is against the law. And that is why police are now are in homes filming people who do it, because of that reason. Now I stopped because I thought there were people here, but there's not. Anyway, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye bye.